I'm Dr. Chip Cole, a quadruple board certified oculofacial plastic surgeon, and today I'm going to talk about malar bags. Malar bags are caused from an accumulation of swelling called edema that's localized right above the cheekbone as a little bag of fluid called a malar bag. Anytime you have swelling around your face, especially in the cheek area, things that cause inflammation, like drinking, smoking, infection, can make it worse. So you want to be on an anti-inflammatory diet. And the best thing you can do if you drink alcohol frequently is cut down on alcohol, because that will cause worsening of malar bags. The term malar bags is swelling what is medically called edema. So it's primarily fluid in the cheekbone region. Festoons is where you have malar bags and swelling, but you also have a weakness of the muscle where the striations, the little layers of muscle, spread out and you get swelling within the muscle itself. So the muscle is stretched out and you have swelling, and it's more chronic. That's called festoons. I'm frequently asked, how do you get rid of malar fat? And what's interesting is it is not a fat pad. It's actually fluid. It's inflammatory fluid. So when we have fat cushions, we usually move them to the right place. When we have fluid, we try to first take care of what's causing the swelling. And once we have that controlled the best we can, then there are procedures where we can get rid of swelling called malar bags or malar edema. Please make sure to subscribe. Malar bags rarely go away by themselves unless there's intervention. Intervention meaning a change in diet, a change in activities such as drinking alcohol that could cause it, or possibly having a procedure to improve it. The best treatment for malar bags is to do an inside-out procedure. What I mean by that is we go behind the eyelid and we repair the ligaments that are holding the bag. And then on the outside, we do a laser procedure to help the integrity of the skin. So it's like taking a balloon where you let the water out, and we're trying to make that balloon have the same surface that it had before you let all the water out. If a malar bag is either inherited or caused by activities such as drinking alcohol, then if you continue to drink alcohol, you'll continue to have malar bags. If it's something that is an inherited trait, it's also going to continue unless you get it treated. The only time malar bags really get better is when you're doing something to cause the inflammation and you take that away, whatever's causing the inflammation. Malar bags are caused primarily from inflammation and swelling in an isolated area. Anything that causes more inflammation to your tissues will cause it to be worse. Those types of things are infection, worsening of a condition, like for instance, if you have diabetes and it's under poor control, you'll get more swelling. And if you drink alcohol more than, say, a drink every evening, you're going to get swelling around your eyes, and it accumulates in that malar cheekbone area. Malar bags are first treated non-medical to try to reduce inflammation. That usually does not give significant improvement. If you want significant improvement, it involves laser on the outside and an inside-out surgical procedure where there is no scar for the definitive treatment. Malar bags can be corrected with surgery, and what's very nice is we can conceal the incisions behind the eyelid, and do laser on the outside to recondition the skin to its original texture.